Welcome back to EDF. I've changed over my loadout to a shotgun and a missile launcher, and I'm going to try killing these here red fighter ships. Cut all that shit out. Well, hello, motherfuckers. Oh, shit. You got lasers, huh? He is not a good pilot. Whatever alien they hired to fly around in these things really shit at it. I think I need a better missile launcher than this one. This one's good for ants, but these things need to get taken down with a lot of damage. Maybe this would be the one time I feel like using the air tortoise. It's not a sentence that I thought I would ever have to say, whether in or outside of context. I'm just gonna restart. New weapons. Let's see if this air tortoise will actually hit him. It goes very, very slowly. So, maybe not. And that is the most ridiculous fucking thing. Come on, guys. You're coming with me. We're gonna watch this shit happen. I'm going to target the same guy 3 times. Oh. Got him with one. Hey, we knocked one of them out of the sky. That's actually really shocking. I was not thinking we'd take one of them down. I thought I was going to have to change weapons again. Gotta reload this air tortoise, cause I might have to use it a few times, and that is really stupid. Let's just target that one. He looks like he might be stuck. No, he's not. Shit, he's coming this way. I think I hit him with one or two of those. I did not. Well, shit. Alright. Time to go back to the air tortoise. Moves so fucking fast, it's actually hard to lock on. Come on, man. Hey! I think I got him. I did. He just disappeared out of the fucking sky, too. This mission might be kinda easy. If you would please fly your ass towards my air... Oh, and I killed myself. Shit. Well, fuck this. Damn it, sit still. It's like trying to teach cats to pee in a toilet. It won't sit still. I gotta get away. My air tortoise is gonna kill me if they keep flying at me like this. Pretty sure that's what happened last time. You can see my air tortoise there doing aerial acrobatics, trying to chase down this one that keeps fucking moving. But it keeps coming over towards me, and that's worrying me. that it might actually catch him while he's sitting there. That is quite unhelpful to my cause. Can't even fucking see who he's pointing at anymore. I don't know who the air tortoise is following. These that are sitting right fucking next to me. Definitely gonna die in the explosion. The Fork A-20. My savior for this mission. Air tortoise has a long lock-on range. Remember, always point up with these things. They got a drop on them, so you blow yourself up. I've learned this through all the times I've blown myself up. You guys have sniper rifles. Why don't you fucking shoot them? Do your fucking job, man. Turn around. Why are you looking over that way? What's so interesting over there? Nothing. Are you too inept? Did I get two snipers that don't know what the hell they're doing? I may have. Also, don't stand on a hill and fire these things if you're looking uphill. Because that was about the dumbest thing I could have done right there. And I really should not have done that. If I can just get near one of them. Thank you. If I can get near them enough that I can lock on, I might hit them with one or two of these rockets and piss them off enough that they'll come this way. Is the range on your sniper rifle something like 100 meters? Because that ain't shit. You need to be able to shoot these things at a kilometer or you're useless to me. They are definitely trying to run me over, which is a really dumb strategy. When you can fly and I can't, you should sit as high up in the air as you possibly can and strafe back and forth until I'm dead from all of the sustained heavy fire you've put on top of my position. It doesn't make sense when you have air superiority to try and come down to my level. I don't know that there's any proper valid reasoning for something that dumb. These aliens are fucking stupid. Even the Klingons had strategy. Hell, that mission was real simple if you got the firepower for it. And I didn't get anything new. I barely got any armor out of it. Oh well. I guess that one was basically pointless.